Yeah, man, this is James Sanders on violin.